persons,
even persons having gross income up to rupees 6.5 lakhs may not be required to pay any income tax if they make investments in provident funds, specified savings, insurance, etc. 6.5 lakh tak jab aap ye investment karte ho to 6.5 lakh tak bhi koi tax nahi aayega agar aap investment karte ho specified savings. In fact, with additional deductions such as interest on home loan up to 2 lakhs, interest on educational loans, national pension scheme contributions, medical insurance, medical expenditure on senior citizens, with all of these other exemptions, deductions, persons having even higher income will not have to pay any tax. This will provide tax benefit of 18,500 crore rupees to an estimated 3 crore middle class taxpayers comprising self-employed, small business, small traders, salary earners, pensioners and senior citizens. Aise lagbhag 3 crore log alag alag vargon se madhyam vargi उनको टैक्स से लगभग इससे पूरी तरीके से मुक्ति मिल जाएगी. फॉर सैलरीड पर्सन्स स्टैंडर्ड डिडक्शन इज बीइंग रेज्ड फ्रॉम द करेंट 40,000 टू रुपीज 50,000. दिस विल प्रोवाइड एडिशनल टैक्स बेनिफिट of rupees 4,700 crore to more than 3 crore salary earners and pensioners. Currently, income tax on notional rent is payable if one has more than one self-occupied house. Considering the difficulty of the middle class having to maintain families at two locations on account of their job, children's education,